Kalau yang buat tren box mahal gitu sih banget. Kalau banget.
Yes, welcome to
Asemka. Ya, jadi di pasar Asemka di mana di sini everyone selling many stuff, yes. But they selling gossip.
So with the microphone again, so you always want your microphone. I think I feel like it. I feel cold. Why not cold? Stand this because of always traffic. Always, huh? Okay, now finally we come to here. That's what I want. F all stops. In Turkey, calls name like a good pasare because I told louder because of traffic. Here, the fastest name I forget again.
Pasar antik. Pasar antik.
Pasar antik. Antik antika. And let's check if it makes it sound. Can't start from yet, right?
Ya gini, kalau misalnya punya suami yang doyan banget sama kesenian, sama art, dia tertarik banget sama kayak gini nih. Ano?
How can I make this capital here for our house? It's really beautiful. From the Shakespeare's market, I mean, the second stops you can stroll around. It's all about the sea, it's really so good. And this is a good place for people to be glad. Do I like it? An apple camping thing like that, for example, and the terrible Jenna buying other chemical. It's good, but can I see the price? This is really, really old one. Oh my god. First, I like this place. Another, yes, I have a good start, but this place, that's what I want. This is my favorite map, for example. See, now I want to really enjoy.
Ada yang lagi serius ngeliatin barang-barang antik di belakang. Jadi ini barang antiknya itu ada di Jalan Surabaya Menteng. Bilal itu emang dia tertarik banget sama barang-barang antik. Dia pengen nyari barang antik yang mungkin kira-kira bisa dibawa ke Turki.
Searching.
Ya, kita masih cari. Kalau ada yang bagus nanti mungkin kita beli. Tapi karena bawa orang asing.
Salaman.
Tapi karena kita bawa orang asing, biasa kalau udah orang asing harganya pasti juga lumayan asingnya. Yes, this history. History of the Sarinah.
Yes, when the first time they built this building like this. First time. And this is my the first president, Soekarno. Yes, he's the first president of Indonesia. His name is Soekarno, Insinyur Soekarno.
Kita mau makan dulu. Do you remember this place?
Yes.
When the first time you came to Indonesia?
When I was right here first time in 2 years ago. She bring that street food, so now we want to eat.
Do you remember this area name? It's Sarinah.
Sarinah, yes. I remember.
So we want eat in the street food Sarinah. Actually, this street name is Sabang. Sabang.
Sabang.
Sabang. Jadi nama jalannya itu Sabang, di belakangnya Mall Sarinah. Ada behind the Sarinah Mall.
That seems so close.
Jadi kita mau jalan. Jadi kita bakal kasih lihat nih.
Really bagus. Really bagus banget. Bagus banget.
Jadi di sini.
Oh.
Di sini tuh enak banget sebenarnya buat nongkrong ya. For hangout, this area is really good.
Yes, for both and eat something, it's really good. I like it.
And especially because this is evening, so it's not too hot.
That's why sometimes
bitter. Bitter
I have questions why I still really eat
So, do you order something?
No.
Why?
First,
you don't interesting anything from the menu?
No. Interesting, I just don't know. I can eat it.
I choose sate.
Maybe.
And nasi goreng.
Nasi goreng.
Nasi goreng.
Let's see for the long try. If I can eat, maybe I can order.
Aku dingin dua. Akuanya nggak dingin satu.
Enggak. I said enggak. She now run. Ayo, lima.
Jadi kita sekarang where we are now?
Now, makasih.
Jangan
betul ya, Sam.
I try to make you remember this area.
Yes, this area my first place with my wife. But when we come here, she's not my wife, right?
Yes.
Yes, and she bring me directly here. Street food.
When you first time come here, you go with your ex, your friend.
Yes, I come here with my ex-girlfriend,
and now
she sit beside me, she is my wife.
Try, do you like or no? Who's ready? Right
in the morning,
Ini nasi goreng ayam.
It's not nasi goreng ayam, sate ayam.
Sate ayam. Sate ayam. Harus kekuatan lain.
You can try. Do you like it?
Right, it's like a little bit sweeter.
Yes, because it's ketchup.
A little bit sweeter.
Yes.
Maybe coconut?
Don't have coconut, but they use for the ingredients. They add the ketchup. You know, ketchup is
like from the sweetest from ketchup.
And nuts. Yeah, itu nasi goreng. That's nasi goreng.
What? I like. Ini and she eat now. Is only eat
nasi goreng.
But only rice.
No, in that nasi goreng have topping, and that topping is chicken too.
Only rice.
Try. You like it? Good. Really?
What?
Yeah. You see? You like, right?
Yeah.